Hello, hello, everyone. Good evening. My name's Ann Jewell, and I'm especially excited tonight because my dress matches this awesome drum set. How about that? Right, ladies? Yes, absolutely. Thank you so much for joining us here tonight for our 15th preview party for our 15th live auction with our good friends, Hunt Auctions. Please welcome David Hunt with Hunt Auctions.
Thank you, Ann. Sparkling dress and all, I might add. It's been an amazing partnership, 15 years. The only thing I'll say just quickly so we can get the band on. My daughter was 3 when we started doing this auction. I just took her to NYU this fall. So I need to have a lot more auctions so I can take care of the second part of that. Seriously, it's been an honor. We really are thrilled to be here every year. It's so exciting. Something different this year. We're really excited about having great musician, a lot of fun tonight, and I'll check back in. Thank you, everybody, for coming.
All right, great. Well, I am going to propose a toast, everyone. So, to Hunt Auctions, thank you for 15 fabulous years and for making us a better museum and helping us grow. I'd like to propose a toast to Hillerick and Bradsby Company and Louisville Slugger Museum. Absolutely. In business since 1856 and still making history. And I'd like to propose a toast to all of you, because as you know, this was an invitation-only event. So if you're here tonight, that means that you are special and important to us, and we thank you for that. So cheers, everybody. All right.
You guys are alive.
Well, the band's going to get set here, and we're going to rock and roll in just a moment.
Falling in love. places I've been, find another shot that I won't do again. Thank you.
Louisville Slugger Museum, how are we doing tonight? Friday night? Thank y'all so much. My name is J.D. Shelburne. I'm very honored to be here. Part of this event for Hillary and Bradsby. I've had their baseball bats for as long as I can remember. It's still my parents, my aunts, my uncles, everybody. And so to be here tonight to play this show for you guys, we're honored. I'm from the great state of Kentucky, a place called Taylorsville. Anybody ever heard of Taylorsville? We're going to have a good old boy, good time. How we feeling tonight, y'all? Welcome in. Glad you guys are here. Thank y'all so much. What a great room. How many folks have been here to the museum before? Everybody? Who has a personalized bat made? Anybody have a bat with a name on it? The band was given bats today before our show. We were thrilled for that. All you folks that make those, thank you very, very much. I've been in Nashville, Tennessee 10 years chasing my dream, playing over 200 shows a year. I'm from Kentucky. I got a lot of Kentucky roots in my blood still. This last month, our video debut premiered on CMT Network. It was pretty awesome for us. And we just put a song on country radio. And we got 4 ads this week, which is pretty awesome. We just found out that Nashville just played our song about 10 minutes ago. And so we're thrilled about that. Kentucky is my home, and it's good to be home tonight to play some folks, music for you folks here. This is my first single on country radio. It's called One Less Girl. One less number in my phone, one less way. Are you a country fan out there tonight? Who's country music fans? Where are you at? Is everybody from Kentucky? Louisville area, everybody? Very nice. We're glad you guys are here, and thank y'all so much. We're going to take you back and play one of my favorite songs. This song was popular back before I even started playing guitar. I discovered guitar when I was in college after the death of my grandmother. Taught myself to play in a college dorm room, and this song was always on my radio, and therefore we play it in our set every night. We're going to take you back to like 1994. Number one hit right here is called Dust on the Bottom. We'll be right back. name, but thank you. It was great.
I'm just waiting for slides, and I love that song. Play it.
Cheers, man.
Thanks a lot.
I got a brand new album I've been out promoting. I'm from Kentucky. I've been in Nashville 10 years. And just put out my fourth album on July the 28th. And it's been great. We've been all over the place, all over the country. And we don't really feel like slowing down anytime soon. And we're looking forward to next year. And we're honored to be here tonight, folks, to be a part of this for Louisville Slugger, Hillwick and Bradsby. And thank you so much for having us. Ann has been a delight to work with. And wherever you are, sweetheart. Cheers to you. Thank you for all your hard work and bringing our guys here. If you don't mind, give it up for my guys for one time, y'all. On my brand new record I've been recording for the last few months, I happen to live next door to a number one hit songwriter. We write songs a lot, we trade lots of stories, and he's always been in my corner, and he's written songs for Tim McGraw, Kenny Chesney, and we started becoming friends and started writing songs together, and he gave me a CD of a bunch of songs that had never been recorded. This is one of the first ones I heard, and I asked him back to record it, and said, well, sure. And so this is one of my favorite songs. On my brand new album, you can get a copy tonight before you leave. It's called She Keeps Me Up Nights. This is my first time ever playing in a museum. I'm loving it. Here's a song I cut back in the summertime. I'm going to shoot a video for this song next. It's one of my favorites on my brand new album, and it's called Young Again. guys know, I love singing country music, and but I will say, when I was back in college in the late 1990s, a couple of different groups were out playing. Matchbox 20 was one of them. And who do you, the Blowfish, remember all those guys? And so we're going to take you back. We're going to take you back to the 1990s. We're going to switch it from country radio dial all the way over to the 1990s, 97, 98, early 2000s, if you don't mind. Here's my very first one. One of my all-time favorite bands. You'll remember it. Check it out. Fast forward up a couple years, 2003, this next song came out. The band Matchbox 20 came out late 1990s. I had their first record. Are there any Matchbox 20 fans in the place right now? We're going to take you back to 2003, number one hit, one of my favorite songs as a fan. You guys, are you having a good time tonight? Thank you, lovely Ann, for having us. You're the best. I love your dress. You should be sitting by the drum the whole night. Yeah. staring at the ceiling, baby. Friends with shadows on my wall. This song. Anybody hold your hands up? We want to hear you sing it loud and proud, folks. You guys having a good time tonight? When we first got here tonight, we noticed there were a lot of silent auction items out, and we loved every one of them. So don't forget tonight, bid on those before you leave. There's all sorts of stuff around the room. Lots of great stuff. Make sure you bid. Spend your hard earned money. Let these guys out. I know for sure I'm going to get on this, but before we do that, y'all, we want to hear you sing tonight. It was like this.
Well, I'm not crazy, I'm just a little unwell. I know right now you don't care.
Guitar tonight. He's from New Brunswick, Canada. Been playing guitar for me for a couple months. Give it up for Mr. Aaron Curry right here, y'all. on the bass guitar from down in North Carolina, Raleigh, North Carolina. Nashville, Tennessee. Give it up for my good buddy on the bass and the harmony tonight, Mr. Brandon Rittenhouse, y'all.
Woo! There you go.
On the drums tonight behind me playing his very first gig with us tonight, give it up for Mr. Tom Myers from somewhere out in Iowa. And all the way from Chattanooga, Tennessee. I was going to say Louisville, Kentucky, but I don't think I did that. We always do that. From Chattanooga, Tennessee, on guitar tonight, harmony as well. My good buddy here, been playing guitar for me for about a year, and one of my favorites. Mr. Reed Mapps right here, y'all. My name is JD. We're having a great time tonight. Are you guys having a good time? We want to thank the Louisville Slugger, Hilbert and Bradsby, for having us out, for giving us personalized bats, taking care of us. You guys have been first class. We're honored to be here tonight. We're going to play a song that's on my 2016 album, and probably one of my most favorite songs between a lot of my fans. And anybody's ever downloaded one of my albums or purchased an album, this is one of my favorite songs that I've ever written. And, I was playing a show at the Bluebird one night in Nashville, and all these guys I was playing music with in the round, and Nashville said, do three bar solos, you tell your story and go to the next guy. I didn't have a song that I could write that I knew that was funny.
Oh, wait. Go ahead.
All right, let's hear it.
It's live. Should be.
Let's hear it for Janie Shelburne, everybody. So he's doing a double header tonight, everybody. He starts here. He's heading off right away to get on the road. If you don't have a Tulane Town album, it is fantastic. You've got to get this latest album. Janie, this is for you. The folks at our factory make this just for you, my dear. Mini bats for everybody. JD signed these special Tulane Town mini bats. So come on up. Get your mini bats, everybody. JD, thank you again so much.
Good job, guys.
We're going to be firing up some more music in just a moment here, everybody. The silent auction closes at 8:30.
Thank you, man. Great job, fellas. So it was a good gig.